Greetings, it is I, Archangel Michael. I am not usually the one at the forefront of Shella's channeling, but I am always present in the background. I wanted to speak out at this time because of this transformation taking place. Let me say to you first of all, if you are someone impacted by all these changes taking place, then please, receive my energetic sword of light to cut through all that you are experiencing. It is for you to hold, and I hope feel my presence. It is to assist you with disconnecting from all the fear and confusion taking place. I stand with you at all times, no matter what is taking place. I have been one of the guardians of the earth over many millenniums. Therefore I have been with you, humanity, through the many evolutionary changes. There have been plagues, fires, flooding, earthquakes before, and humanity continues on. This will happen this time also. Yes, some people feel this is the end or the beginning of the end. It is not. However, humanity stands in a very powerful and unique place. You are consciously raising the vibration of the earth, and earth is adjusting to that change. So too many of the people who have been in control will no longer have the power they are used to wielding. There is a great deal of information that will emerge as society becomes fully seated in the fifth dimension, and there are certain factions who would like to see it suppressed. They will not succeed. Now is the time to choose to come together in strength. Now is the time to choose to come together in support. Now is the time to choose to recognize each of you are actually of the same race, the human race. Therefore support each other as you would support yourself. When you gather together throughout the world in meditation, prayer, or intention, you are more powerful than you realize, and yes, you can defuse a hurricane. The energies of negativity, fear, domination, control, or anything along that line cannot stand in the space of light, love, compassion, and balance. Therefore I ask each of you to join me. No matter where you are in the world, no matter what the time, take a few minutes to join with my energy. I'm envisioning all of holding hands as we surround the earth many times around. 1. Breathe down inside your heart center. To do so is to connect to the love within you. 2. Ask if there is any fear, anxiety, or hatred within you at this moment. If there is, acknowledge it and gently bring it up from within you. Bring it up, and as you breathe out, release it from your energy field. Envision my sword of light assisting you with clearing. 3. Again breathe into your heart center, this time tapping into love, compassion, balance, and your divinity, allowing it to fill up within your heart. As you do so, let it cleanse your energy bodies. 4. As you breathe gently and easily, send this energy into the hurricanes, the fire, the flooding, whatever may be happening in your awareness. As you do, have the clear intention that this will move into anything and diffuse all imbalance or negativity. You may do this as often as you choose. Remember, you are the conduit this balanced energy flows through. Remember, you are not to take on anything that is not your own. Simply being in that space of love, light, and balance will create profound changes in the world. I thank you, my beloved family. I am as always in your service. Michael.